This is the Business of Leadership Series Minute with your host, the best-selling author of Don't Buy a Duck, and founder of MarketingStrategyHero.com, Derek Champagne.
So how do you maintain focus? You've done so many things. You've done them for 11 years at a time. How do you maintain focus?
Well, that's the key question, too, in my opinion. I just take care of myself. I'm like every entrepreneur like you and other friends you've got. I work real hard, and entrepreneurship and creativity is my favorite outlet. And so I try, I don't always succeed at this, like consciousness. I mean, Eckhart Tolle says, when you know you're not conscious, you're conscious, because at least you're aware that you're caught up in the matrix and you're not being present. So there are plenty of times that I get out of it. But I guess keeping a spiritual, philosophical center. I believe there's a higher power. I'm not religious at all, but there's good Lord, look at this cosmos. There are 1,000 million universes. The Earth is hardly the center of the universe. It's just one of a trillion. There's a higher power, and I believe love is the driver of in a crazy world with a lot of problems. I think that love of life in all forms is vital. And not just the human form, animal and plants and the Earth, Mother Earth, who's under barrage right now, to say the least. I believe that's vital. My personal health has always been a priority. I've always exercised and done yoga and meditated and never had any bad habits. That's not true. I drank Diet Cokes for a long time. But I never smoked or drank or used drugs, and except for the Diet Coke thing, which I got off of a few years ago, I eat right. I'm a vegan after the last couple of years, but I always ate organically, and I exercise every day. I exercise every hour for about 10 minutes, so just to stretch and do push-ups and just to not be a worker bee all day.
To hear full episodes of the Business Leadership Series, visit blsnow.net.